Hello friends, I'm Rakesh, your graphic teacher. Today I came with a new video of flag animation in Adobe Photoshop. Frame by frame, flag animation in simple step with single image. So let's get started. Graphic teacher. First of all, you can search this image on Shutterstock, or you can find the link description. Just copy it, create new in Photoshop, take exactly the dimensions of a new page, just paste it, go to image, image size and 1200 pixels I require. Just take any flag from internet. I select Indian flag for right now. So just copy and paste it, convert to smart object flag. Resize this flag to the animated keyframe shape. Adjust the size first and match the point to point size for a proper proposition. Just decrease the opacity accordingly and click on warp mode on. Adjust the node accordingly, simply dragging the nodes. So I am adjusting the nodes. Try to match as much as possible, but it is not compulsory to match exactly the same. Adjusting outer point first and adjust full opacity 100%. Outer point is set, but inner point flag flow is missing. Drag middle point, but go to grid option and always show guides on. This way you can have a proper grid view to adjust the all three strips without losing its shape. I'm adjusting accordingly. So this way, enter and rename flag 1 for avoiding the confusion later. Flag 2, duplicate, okay, drag it on second one. We'll do same thing, opacity lesser, nearly 70-80, maybe whatever you want. Warp mode on, adjust the nodes again. Downside, opacity full. Try to move it from middle part, means the middle line, to adjust accordingly. See, the second one is also ready. Same process I am doing on all the layers. Flag 3, adjust as much as possible. I am showing the last one and then directly jump to 6th one. Like this, I done all 6 flags, and you can check and you can adjust whenever you want. Control T or Command T and warp mode on, and this shows last warp mode settings. Because of smart object, you can edit whenever you want with last warp mode grid settings. See, now is perfect. It means 6 flag layers are ready, and I am going to center line all the layers for animation. Center horizontally and center vertically. See, now all flags are centralized canvas. So now we are going to animate. Go to timeline and create frame animation. We have 6 flag layers, so we have to create 6 frames. Click on plus button for total 6 frames. Now this layer 1 I am going to delete. Now we have 6 layers. Press Alt Windows or Option in Mac and select on flag 1. Same thing, go to second frame, Alt option, Alter option, click. Fourth frame, Alter option, click. Fifth, Alt click, Alter option, click. That means on first frame, first layer is on. Select all the layers, all the frames, and go to timeline and keep it 0.2 second duration and play it. Now your flag animation is ready. You can add pole, you can add thread, whatever you like, and you can change any flag into this for any changes. Before any changes, we are go to first frame and then change. Go to first frame, double click on flag and go to any flag, replace the flag, enter, control S and go to the main option. See, US flag animation is ready on one click. Just go to animation panel to increase the thumbnail size of the frame or bigger frame size. You can change any country flag. Thank you so much. Please like, subscribe and press the bell icon for never miss any update from Graphic Teacher. Thank you.